We're lucky to be hosting Ronaldo, who's here in America for a match.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.